Anteater. A genuine anteater, the pet man told my dad. Turned out it was an aunt eater, and now my